Hello, sir.
Hello.
I'm Hemant. Sir, I have a few questions about the success. So, what is success?
Okay, Hemant. See, everyone has this question, right? That every engineers are thinking about success.
Okay.
If we talk about from the poor to the rich people, everyone want to be success. Am I right?
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Right?
Of course.
Now, we need to define the word success. What is success? Like, for example, if you ask me as a teacher, so what is success for me? If I conduct a lecture and I feel the satisfaction, it is success for me. So it is my inner satisfaction which defines the success. So every individual must have a success.
Yes, sir.
But everyone's success are different from the different people. Isn't
yes,
it?
Right? Yes, sir, sure. Sir, I appreciate you, sir. But sir, I have one more question about that.
Yes.
Sir, I know about my dreams and success. So sir, how can I reach over them?
You see, it's very important thing that how to reach and how to achieve my success.
Yeah, how to achieve
my
success.
Now, I would like to talk about two things. And everyone wants success that is 100% fixed.
Yes,
right?
Sir.
Now, we have two skills. One is technical skill, what we call subject knowledge. Another is called soft skill.
Okay.
If you talk about the recently, Harvard University has given one survey in which it is saying that 83% we need soft skill.
Oh,
okay. And less is technical, the subject knowledge. But everyone now is after technical knowledge.
Okay,
you
sir.
Must have soft skill. If you do not have, you cannot get your achievements.
Okay,
right?
Sir.
Now, how will you get the soft skill? Like, for example, confidence.
Yes,
when
sir.
You come on the stage for a presentation, you need your confidence, right?
Yes, sir.
How confidence comes? From the mind.
Yeah.
So, mind is everything.
Yes.
Mind matters a lot. Now the biggest problem in 21st century where digital age is there, the biggest question comes how to stable the mind.
Focus.
What we call the focus.
Yes, sir.
Now we are not able to focus anything.
Yeah.
Right? So what we call in Gujarati is manni ekagrata. That is required. We need a concentration, we need a focus. If you focus upon anything, you can get that.
Yes.
So first of all you need to set up your mind that I want this. So first of all focus, do meditation. And thing must be in a center. That is your goal that I need to achieve. So right now, what is the problem? We have so many dreams, so many things to get. So we are not able to concentrate upon the one thing. So if you want to get a success, do remember one thing is, you need to focus on things.
Focus, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much, sir.
Hello, my friends. I am Hemant. Have you ever think about success? What is success? What is success for you and the society? So, oh yeah, now I guess. Are you thinking about my answers? In terms of a luxurious life, money, in terms of to help other people, and to do something for society? Yeah, friends, so there is no confusion here. I am here for you, only for you. So, I can define success in two terms. First, external success, and second one is inner success. If I tell you about external success, then external success comes from our which we can get by getting by awards, and the second one is promotions. Yeah, and inner success. Inner success is all about our happiness. Yeah, thank you.
Hello, I'm Dushyant. At very young age, I'm a millionaire. I have those things which many people cannot buy. Also, I have three bungalows in three different cities, Ahmedabad, Rajkot, and in Mumbai. I have also got a good car, a very, very good car. That car is Rolls-Royce Phantom. Yes, you heard it right, it's Rolls-Royce Phantom. Amitabh Bachchan and Sachin Tendulkar drive it. And see boss, I don't want to brag about myself, but I can buy anything. Okay? Anything. For me, I had to keep my relations one side to get to the top. So what? It's my happy life and I am living it.
Hi, I am Neel. I am living a comfortable life and enjoying life with my family. I am stuck to my principles, and because of this only I am having a good respect in my community. I stood with people when they are in failure. So I hope that they will be in front of me when I am in need with something or that. I believe that success comes out from our happiness. If we try to live happily with different peoples, then I believe that happiness will come and success will definitely reach to us. So for having success, you should definitely be happy.